Start a recording. We are at Kinneil with CBTC. This is the North Group intercepting a three spawn. Actually, it's kind of real close together. There's the map view, two AI groups. It's pretty constricted. Intercept will be happening shortly. We're in mostly Aggies and Ingers, a couple of 550s. The enemy are in Essexes.
One Essex rammed the last Indian man in the North Group.
Looks like something similar happened in the rear of the South Group, too.
Yep.
Hey, Chopper.
And people that identify as fellas. What do you all know?
John Porno, we are defending Camille at the moment.
All right, I'll book out of this area then.
People that identify as fellas.
Well, these days you never know. Nine knots at 210, does that sound about right? And there goes the wind shadow. Go away, Rusty.
Rusty heading towards second India, man.
Copy that.
Who just decided to turn? Well, yeah, I'm sticking in the middle of the pack, he will come back.
Yeah.
The second is running away, going backward.
I'm gonna go for the last one. We're gonna take on a gram in the first group, then going south group.
First Indy is down.
Yep. Cool.
Yeah.
permission to engage Indian men for the cell group.
Yeah, if it's an enemy, shoot the fucker.
Norlanda, you have the India man at your left?
The last one, yes.
Check.
Slowing down.
I can also help with him.
Yeah. Oh, he just like us because that bastard.
I'm getting rammed by the cell group. Bumper bolts!
If someone could swing in and move this India next to me, I can't get to him.
Ghost? Mind you telling them I'm friendly?
I can't see shit.
Come on, we got two Indians here in the back. Sigurd and Heike. Heike.
Check.
But they're slowing down. I say don't catch up to me.
I gotta fight through about 53 friendlies to get to a red one, so.
It's up here. I'm surrounded by friendlies.
There's a reason I gotta join the faster cluck in the back. William, that's not gonna help.
Can help with Sigurd.
Oh fuck, I forgot that they have buffy crew. He got done. He's slowing down. Gone anywhere.
Come on, what?
Okay, Heike Barbera is essentially down, he just doesn't know it yet.
Cool.
and makes our indies stealthless. Ghostos?
Yeah.
Can you veer?
Okay, some of our guys need to get back to the left side.
Yeah.
Coming back, heading back.
Trying to get out there.
Yeah.
Veering.
He's way too far to the right.
Powering up, here we go.
Looks like one of their guys ran aground. Great.
Two more Essex on your left, Nolanda.
Yeah. Already aiming for that, yeah. No,
okay.
No. You turn in for job?
Yep.
Go ahead. Job done.
Most ships on south side.
You wanna be over? From here, it looks like we know what we're doing. Hey, Rusty.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go and intercept that Essex that sticks out in the front.
Nane. He's going down. It's the Indian man.
There we go, bowsprit taken, turning it in for Beatrice Sharp, she should unload and sink something. Rusty, I'm turning him for you. Left side, you got him?
Yep. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. I'm gonna make it.
Still one indie up there.
What? Don't say that.
No, all Indiamen's down.
Murdoch is fighting the last Indiaman on the back of the fleet. And your man is destroyed.
Standish, I'm cutting across your bow to kind of clear your shot over across the Ambrose.
Roger.
Ambrose done. He just doesn't know it yet. Art done for?
Or is he he's just got a sliver of structure left.
Oh, no, he's done.
This is a pretty cool fight. I'm coming back next month.
Yeah, that one's funny, I have to admit. One giant clusterfuck.
Yep.
Yeah, I think once you get kind of used to the fact that, yeah, there's not much positioning.
Oh, I think that one's going to make it in. Piers Turnbull?
What? No!
Yeah!
No!
Yeah!
Well, I would shoot him, but I'm on the wrong side. I would hit Ortec.
Shoot Ortec. Shoot through Ortec.
He's got to go through all of us.
Well, he's gone through most of us. That's the problem. Oh, I missed him entirely. That was sad.
Which group did he belong to?
Hey, at this point, I don't think that matters.
No,
look around.
He wasn't. He was South's group.
Where the top half or the bottom half? On the list.
We are the bottom half, Rusty.
Oh, okay.
William, what are you doing? Just sail through there.
Oi, oi, oi!
Jesus, I tagged, so you have a clear pass.
Christ, this guy is trying real hard. Ram! Ramming speed. No!
Yeah, that's it. All I'm gonna do is wait for them to think. Oh, wait. We're in here.
Well, that's one way to make sure we can't get the chest.
What?
I tried to avoid, but...
Shove the ship under the water.
I will still get it.
I'm gonna get you closer to the wreck. For the loot. How do you get that wreck, VP?
What's that?
Right behind you. You should be able to
yep.
pick up the wreck.
Yep, that's what I'm trying to do.
Closer.
Yeah, he was just... I went for him to sink. I got it.
At 55 points, not too shabby.
You talking about the wreck behind you, Rusty?
Yeah, in front of me. The one behind me, I haven't got it yet.
Oh, somebody else got it.
Nice battle. That's pretty cool.
That was fun. I didn't even need to repair.
Nice job, everyone.